And yes, people, it's Packetson. Eh? Welcome back to the fucking show. Alright! How's everyone doing? Come on! How's everyone doing? We alright? Yeah. Fuck you. Well, obviously, I've been off for like a day or two, so I'm really behind with shit. And it's Thursday night tomorrow, so we know it's all going to be fucking popping, mate, yeah? So just bear with me whilst I catch up with all these bangers that have come out recently, right? So we're doing Gully's Cold Room tonight. All right! Now, Gully's sick. I've only heard a couple things from him. Cold Room has been producing some epic freestyles, yeah? Some of the best. Some of the best this year. Let's just get on with a fucking tune, mate, all right? Just a Mavis. Oh! My man Jester! Shout out Jester, man. He's a fucking legend. He's on another level. Fucking. So I'm just trying to get comfortable. Look at him! He's on smoke mode already! Look at the way he's just standing there. He's a nutter! Sorry. All the lads! How many you got in there, son? If you heard that corn was slapping, I was probably there when it happened. Oh! He was bad, so he put the boy up like Aladdin. Oh! Came from a shanking bleach. I thank God I never got it like. He got shanked for sleep. Seville's always got a trap in hero. I can't even wait my shanking face. Oh, so violent already! It's so violent already. My man's fucking. We just started! And there was like four murders already. Alright? Let's carry on and just try to calm down a little bit. Look at it. Look at the fucking. Look at his eyes! It's dangerous, man!
It sounds cold.
If he heard that corn was slapping, I was probably there when it happened. He thought he was bad, so he put a boy up like Aladdin.
Okay.
I put my shanking. Came from my shanking bleach.
Lovely.
I thank God I never got it like. He got shanked for sleep.
Fuck it out!
So he got a trap in hero, I can't even wave my shanking face. If he ain't gonna rise it, you better rise up peace with heat. At least. Steps ain't there, could it take the feet? If we were sweet, we held a sweet.
Oh,
he can put his face on the teeth. I see bro jump out on a fasting while I'm parking. He weren't waiting for me.
Oh,
when we fly out the coop and shoot, we ain't giving leg shots. Ask proof. We up the G look and see the speed up.
Oh,
reload it, cock back, squeeze up. Bang, nearly took him and off the seat. Oh, I chin man's face and he fell to the floor. I could have left him, but I trapped him more, bro.
Hold on, it was just some serious talent right there. You see that little cheeky little secret handshake? Who's that, like Murder Squad handshake or something? Look at this. That must have taken at least 3.5 hours to learn that. Yeah? He's at home, like, in his bedroom, like, oh, I've got to get this right, ready for tomorrow when I'm with the lads, yeah? Practicing with his fucking mum and that.
I chin man's face and he fell to the floor.
Yeah? Is that what happened when you stabbed someone in the face? Did you hear that? Did you hear that? Why'd he say that? Why'd he say that? That was ridiculous, mate. Imagine being stabbed in the face. It already sounds horrific. The cunt fell on the floor, obviously. He could have left the cunt. But instead, he carried on cutting the cunt. Really good job, son.
I didn't like him, so I chopped him.
Fuck me.
I chin man's face and he fell to the floor. I could have left him, but I chopped him. More bro didn't like him, so I chopped him. I didn't even know what I chopped him.
Okay.
Reactions, action. When the mask popped off, you could have heard it in action. If nothing got, there's no satisfaction. Cool on him, it's my man by fraction.
Wow.
To the drop, two poles up. Nothing like the sun, but the heat rose up.
Okay.
Last time I did Wendover and I went over, I see knees go up.
Oh.
More than a handful of chingins and gangs done more than a handful of killings. My young boys just want to do drillings. He got a Rambo bigger than me, bigger than him, and he keeps it with him. It's us that ride, it's them that die.
The shit these people come out with. You got a Rambo bigger than me. Fuck me, how big are you, can? He ain't carrying something that big, is he? A fucking cipher or something.
You got a Rambo bigger than him and he keeps it with him.
What's he dragging that cunt along on the floor with him? Tied to a fucking rope or something. He ain't putting that down his trouser, is he, son? I love this beat. It reminds me of another beat I've heard. I know what beat it reminds me of. It's slightly different. You hear that? It's the S13 cold room. Reminds me of that. The beat does, anyway. My young boys just wanna do drillin'. He got a Rambo bigger than me, bigger than him, and he keeps it with him. Does he? Look at this guy, how he got that high. When I said walk past when he lost this guy, I could've hit passes passing by. Won't lie, he had heart, now his ass is high. Just seen a man thought while I'm asking why. I got a shout, he's the fastest guy. It's a shame that this was slow, I swear he would've made it if the pick went slow. Latex to the prints don't show, and you can never claim pits, cause the kid don't roll. The same guy put my shank in. There was loads of shanking going on there, son. All the lads doing the shanks. Asking why I got a shout, he's the fastest guy. It's a shame that this was slow, I swear he would have made it if the pick went slow. Latex to the prints don't show, and you can never claim pits, cause the kid don't roll. The same guy put my shanking. That feeling pretty shanking. I could have caught an M charge when I was shanking. If it's one of them thugs, they're shanking. Minute clap, spanking. Outside a gaff, camping. It could have been a shotgun or a hanking. He ain't doing it now, he's a has-been. Put him in the air, send him next to the clouds. The bulls got hit, could have ran to the cloud. It could have been LD suspect going around. If not, it was me with something that's loud. Smoking the air, man, preening them fumes. Violating in the morning, you're gonna hear something got whooshed by noon. He came in khaki, now he's touched Marubi. That's a beat, it's just fire! It really is. Listen here. If not, it was me with something that's loud. Smoking the air, man, preening them fumes. Violating the morning, you're gonna hear something got whooshed by noon. It came in khaki, nice touch Marubi, then a karate. We got mops for sheep. When I had no firearms, what did I do? I had to hold him down and spit him in two. I weren't done even tiring, he's giving him two. Circling again, catch him on the rebound. For God's sake. Did you see that? Did you see that? Did you lot see that? I knew there was one coming because I saw a preview, but fuck me, that was more intense than what I remember. Did you see that? I had no fire around, what did I have to do? I had to hold the cunt down, obviously. What else are you gonna do? That guy is full on shanking the floor, mate. Yeah. Look. He's full on, like, he's putting holes in that floor, son. Tweeko's down there like, you didn't put any fucking damage on my floor, did you, son? I'll dock your fucking pay, son, yeah? Salary sacrifice. The other guy here, he's, if that ain't real life, because he's going to miss the cunt each time, you know? That's, you got to take, when you're looking at air chings and air ching variations, you've got to base it on whether it's realistic or not, you know? If there was a body underneath him right now, would they be fucked? I mean, this guy here on the left, they'd be laughing at the cunt, yeah? But now, move on to the geezer on the right. They're truly fucked, yeah? Rest in peace, mate. 9 out of 10. Good job, everyone. Him down and spit him in two. I weren't done even tiring. He's giving him two. Circle again, catch him on the rebound. He didn't have a last card, so he drowned. Bring out the gauge, let him light the heat sound. What the fuck's jail? Them beat down. The man said I ain't been, but I've been round. He already felt my gym on the road. Guys in the workhouse getting a beat down. Ring of shots in the air, then bees out. My saying was real, I don't glamorize. When I yank my man with a samurai, trying to make sure that the youth don't have an eye. I ain't the one to antagonize. Ask still with and he left in paradise. Spin that block like shit, I don't have a life. Pull up on youths, pull up blaze. Won't have a fight, so I'm getting, and I lost my appetite. Cool in the air, looking like one discus. One great on New Year's Day, peep, and another one great on Christmas. Yeah, mate. Doing up fitness, when I put was my witness. Put a dog to his head like a Hindu. Multiple shots get sent, we spin through. It's only us that knows what we've been through. It could have been a 3-2-3-8-4-4-9 MD1. We're hear that? Put a dot to his head like a fucking Hindu. That was something else, son. S13's cold room was the best cold room I've ever heard, I think. This is up there, though. This is definitely top 3, maybe top 5 cold rooms. Yanko's as well. There's so many good ones. Like, he's slowly moving on to that plugged-in fucking level, isn't he? Yeah. This is definitely top five cold rooms. Definitely top. Well, from what I've heard, anyway. Probably only heard five. Top five, son. But it was really good. Like, the beat was immense. It very much reminds me of this beat, the S13 plugged in. Slightly different, obviously. Not slightly different, it's probably very different, but from someone who's not very smart with sound. I don't know what I'm talking about. Shout out Jester Beats, it was a fire beat. You know, it's perfect for what I like to react to. It's very violent, yeah? Shock ability, reactability is very high, 9 out of 10. The beat was great, the bars were great, all the lads there chilling out, having a good time. It was great. You know, air chings, floor chings, all kinds of chings. Splendid, mate. Yeah, really good job. As a whole, I've really enjoyed myself. But that's what all matters. I took part. And what is it I say? I took part and I enjoyed myself. Sorry. Still got COVID brain. I didn't even test positive, to be honest. I'm just assuming. Oh, get your nuns out, son. Alright guys, it's been a fucking pleasure. I'm gonna go now. Alright, I'll see you fucking packet heads next time.